Place a head of cabbage on the cutting board with the stem side down. Cut in half lengthwise using a chef's knife, cutting through the stem. Place the halves cut side down on the cutting board. Starting at the end opposite the stem end, cut crosswise into thin slices about 1/4 to 1/2 inch thick.